Major spoilers will follow in this video for Star Wars The Last Jedi, so if you have not seen the film, you really need to before continuing with this video, as we will discuss the biggest events in the film and a possible continuation for Episode 9. In the official art for The Last Jedi, we find an image of Luke meditating in the Jedi Temple on Ahch-To. In the background, though, we can spot a dark figure in a cloak looming over the Jedi Master as he sits. Although this image is extremely compelling on its own, the text below the image is what is truly exciting for Episode 9. Quote, "We've seen dead Jedi come back as blue ghosts. Maybe Sith can come back. And maybe there's some all-powerful Sith that's controlling whatever the dark side is." We did talk a lot about how the final battle frontier for Jedi might be in the spirit realm, so you have to have a bad guy ghost. Although very exciting, this is however slightly confusing, as before it has been stated that only those that use the light side of the Force can become Force ghosts and return after death. Eternal life, the ultimate goal of the Sith, yet they can never achieve it. It comes only through the release of self, not the exaltation of self. It comes through compassion, not greed. Love is the answer to the darkness. However, the director of Episode 8, Rian Johnson, has brought up this question and concept and explored the possibility of a dark side spirit to match that of the light before. In one specific interview, he elaborates on the idea of a Sith or dark side afterlife. But that would be really interesting considering the dark side is about self-preservation, trying to find immortality, and the notion that the light side actually got it through selflessness. What would the dark side version of that look like? By this statement by the film's director, as well as the art, this is clearly a concept that has been thought about in depth before, and even made it to the stages of concept art for The Last Jedi. Another thing to note, and that is very exciting, is that the ethereal plane of Star Wars has never been explored before. At least in canon, that is. We have no idea what the afterlife actually looks like for a Jedi, and now the idea that maybe a Sith can achieve that as well. With Luke joining with the Force in the end of the film, this could be an interesting concept, and add a new level to the universe, as well as give Luke Skywalker major conflict and arc in Episode 9 following his physical death. What is also important to note is that in the art book, the figure is specifically said to be some type of Sith spirit. However, with Supreme Leader Snoke's ultimate departure, I would venture a guess that Snoke very well could return in Episode 9 to haunt Kylo Ren and to engage in some type of altercation with Luke Skywalker in the afterlife. And more than this, not just a simple altercation, but the final battle of the Jedi. This could in fact be how Snoke returns for Episode 9 as well as Luke. And the idea that Snoke was actually looking at Luke Skywalker when he battled Kylo Ren through his projection is also very compelling. If this concept carries into Episode 9, it would make huge changes to canon and would require a lot of explaining exactly how a dark side spirit could return after death. It's very interesting though that this spirit seems to loom over Luke as he meditates. I want to point out that this was eventually cut from the final film and was likely some type of additional twist for the movie. Nonetheless though, this is very interesting and it will be interesting to find out if they carry this over with Episode 9 and see if either this figure was meant to be an appearance by Snoke following his demise or if there is another Sith spirit out there to keep the balance of the light and dark, even in death. And the other big question, if it is indeed a spirit of a past Sith Lord, have we seen them before? Leave all your theories in the comments down below, and let me know if you think this concept will make its way into Episode 9, and if this could be how Snoke returns for the final film, and if we discover more about his ancient dark side power. Ultimately though, the big question, would you like to see a final battle on the ethereal plane between Luke Skywalker and this mysterious dark side spirit? And if the spirit is not in fact Snoke and is a Sith Lord, what Sith Lord do you believe they are? Perhaps some of the concept from The Force Awakens showed up where Anakin Skywalker's half-torn between Darth Vader's spirit shows up here. I'm really intrigued to hear what all of you guys think, so please leave a comment. If you have any other questions following The Last Jedi, again, please feel free to tweet them at me or leave them in the comments down below, and I will attempt to make a video explaining exactly what happened and what it meant. Also, should they make this change to canon and create a Sith ghost and afterlife for the dark side as well as the light, or are you in favor of the current canon explanation? Personally, I welcome the idea that there is more to the dark side than we know, and that perhaps something has changed and this dark spirit has been allowed to return. This being said though, the explanation needs to be addressed in the film and make complete sense. They need to cover all their bases if they're going to do this for Episode 9. Anyway though, I really appreciate you taking the time to watch my video. May the Force be with you, and have a great day.